Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I will review Nykaa Instadye nail polish. So recently I came across this one and I bought only a single one to just check out how it feels. So I bought it in the shade 337, which is kind of red. As you can see, I'll show you, I have put it. So I put it yesterday and in one day this is the look. Before I review this product, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon for regular updates. I make regular videos on makeup and skincare. So let's get started. So this one is a new launch by Nykaa. It says Nykaa Instadye Nail Element. Now it claims to dry within just 1 minute. That is not completely true. Yes, the first coat will dry within 1 minute, but not the second coat. It takes around 3-4 minutes to dry, but still I feel that it is a lot better compared to most of the other nail polishes in the market. And the finish is also pretty good, as you can see. And even with one coat also, it's pretty good. Like if you are completely in a hurry, even with one coat you can go out, and but if you have time, just build it up a little with the second coat. So I really love this nail polish and I'll just try more color from this. If you are tired of your nail polish taking a very long time to dry, I think this is a solution and you should definitely give it a try. Let me know in the comment section, what do you think about this product? And that's it for today. Stay happy, stay tuned. Bye bye.